Alright guys, fall back to HQ for evac.
Although, pilot's got skills, he's able to pick you up off the top of the tower. I've done it once in a little bit, so it's pretty fun.
Tower boys! You guys on top of that tower?
They should be.
I pick you guys up.
No, they're climbing down it. They didn't climb up to the top.
I have the perfect middle ground. I don't need skill because I can lower a bench.
Yeah, I picked a guy. I picked a couple guys up from the top of the tower, and the little purple ones. Fucking amazing.
That is pretty badass.
Bubble, you can come.
Yep.
Sorry,
but I thought you were picking up the guys at the tower.
Yeah, run over the tower and pick some dudes up. Well, I know, but you can go over there. They're going to take forever to run to you.
That's true.
They're just sitting at the bottom of it.
Does not land. Is the bench full, my boys?
A firm it
four
is.
On each side?
Yes, it is.
Bench boys, next AO or RTB?
I got ammo for the next AO.
It's the FOB and our knees are here. We are in there.
Sorry, wingman, misclicked, but we're not wingman, Omega.
LZBTYR is a little dangerous. That's a little too close to my liking.
Where we landed is a good spot, just south of the data link.
Alright, as you guys scale that hill, the AAs are gonna come right up on an AA. You also have heavy armor over there.
Here's UAV operator. armor. Oh, never mind, it's gone.
Barely hear you.
Is there anybody that can hit a laser target?
I can hit it with artillery.
Artillery on 039-105.
Just laser bullet.
Or if I killed any of you at the bench, I would get a shot at. Bench gauze.
Confirm, solo copy on lays, stay clear.
Fucking heli, Jesus Christ.
Are you sure it's an enemy cannon?
Yep, yeah. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, we were in a fucking pickup and it just let us.
Oh, you guys are the ones who left my bench for the pickup? You left the holy bench for a pickup?
To be fair,
I'm just hitting the lays,
I did mark it on the
lays.
So that, hey, yeah, I'm good on some of this.
Yeah, but just
seeing this right, it was like 6 wipeouts.
You're good, you can hear me, friendly.
6 wipeouts on the map.
Guys, I can give you support if you lace targets. Good.
There's an enemy casualty south side of the AO. Just took out a friendly chopper.
Set up an AA in the AO to take them down for you. Since we don't have gas.
Holy shit!
I thought that would work.
It's below the radar, but then the ground is below. So, I was driving my cheetah down the road, and I took two rockets in the ass and didn't die.
Pretty fucking pimp, sir.
Yeah, come back for you. Like a cast. Oh shit, hold on.
Coming back for you.
Yeah, you're in a cheetah, you can shoot down the cast. You have the technology.
I got it.
Nice.
Truck boy, come under my helicopter. You're lifted by a real man. Can I take me?
Okay, firm eyes on Lace.
Is there still AA in the AO?
If anyone back at base needs a ride, okay, never mind.
Spontaneous weather.
What was that?
Just like my emotions.
Nah, it's the reaction to him breaking the ropes and dropping me to my death.
You died?
Just to let y'all know, he's bringing me in a hunter, so I can run people around while being armored.
About the fire, it's just a couple of bullets. Never killed anyone.
You guys need a lift to AO? It's pretty far. Warren, get in. I get you so much closer.
Shh, don't tell anybody. Hey, despawn that. Yeah, there you go. Hey, despawn that Marshall before you guys go. Yeah, don't worry about it if you can't. There you go. Have fun, guys.
Pick him up from water.
Actually, I'm surprisingly alive and I'm not drowning. And my vehicle's
actually. I don't even know.
I'm not dead.
No, talk about the rope break.
I will probably need an engine repair, but otherwise, I'm completely unarmed.
I was keeping it going the same as it was, and I started.
Can't get a repair underwater.
Around, and the next thing I knew, you were fucking.
Well, he's gonna pull me out of the water. I'm not even that deep.
I crashed.
Oh, you crashed?
I was so confused. I was so confused, man.
So then, who's above me picking me up?
Great question.
Can't pick you up. Hummingbird.
Oh well, rip this hunter then. Swim. Swim! Oh, I might be too far down, I might drown.
Got me.
Target.
Shit.
Oh no.
Alright, AA's help at HQ to keep air assets off you guys. Since we don't have a CAS.
I can report you for killing nice. Yourself.
Ooh, a Hellcat.
Oh wait, did you die? Oh, you died. Like how when I look around, this is a dead body, dead helicopter, and then my hunter is just alive in the water. Well.
Cabin's engaged his day, and destroyed it.
Take down one there, Beals 4.
Hmm.
hear someone crash.
Oh no, the blackfish stalls the hard way. I thought you once you had it role-playing as a helicopter, it would just be a helicopter.
That's the hardest part of stopping a blackfish. It'll stall instead of hover.
Get your back, Snake.
Hey, no cutting line.
Fair enough. The pilot sitting there.
An armed attack heli spawned in. Who's the admin here?
Rep. Are you planning on flying that rep?
No, that's for you guys.
Sweet.
Can only do so much since we don't have gas, you know?
Yeah.
Nick, how you gonna stop?
What?
How you gonna stop?
I'm working on it, buddy. Keep just messing around with it. If I have auto vectoring off, is there a hotkey to switch it? Or to, like...
Not that I know of. You want to use your... Yeah, you want to use your flaps. Flaps up, flaps down. Move. Forward and backwards.
Or if you land like a plane.
I thought about that.
Land like a...
It's a liaison.
Thank you. Okay, this thing with auto vectoring is way too hard. Every time I want to land, it just points them down and launches me.
Oh, we have a friendly black wasp.
Yeah, they're AI. I don't know how good they're going to do, but they're up trying to help. What's going on, buddy?
Taking out enemy in warning position.
I didn't read you there, White. Can you come back and tell me why somebody reported you?
I saw him on top of a hill and it didn't say he was friendly until after I shot.
Yeah, somewhere around 0-4-3.
Try to keep an eye on that, buddy. Thank you.
Alright, thank you.
Enemy mortars are down.
So I was just, I guess, killed by whoever's driving the AT truck, and I'm stuck underneath it.
143.
Willie. Will, why'd you just get reported?
Side of that hill.
Did you run somebody over? Is that what happened?
A lot of bad boys in the past couple of seconds.
Yeah, I'm getting all kinds of reports.
You know the stompers don't work for UAV, for autonomous.
They work the shit.
They do work, but you gotta tell them what to do. Click it on engage fire at will. It'll do its thing, it'll fuck some shit up.
No, I mean, like, I can control it manually, but for like making it follow an ally, it won't move. It won't even start its engines up. Everything else works, except for the stompers, both barrels.
Yeah, follow allies is just twitchy on multiplayer.
Yeah, follow allies just doesn't work. Not any of them do, for some fucking reason.
Yeah, it kinda works, but it's not reliable. They might like get a UI to find the fog.
It's a giant target mark.
Yeah. It's a giant target mark. Hey, that one.
Hey, yo, CD, you there?
Observation. Oh, that sniper is still sitting in that hill now. 043133. I'll bet if you shoot him. Right northern fucking point of the circle.
Yo, anyone back at base? I have the marshal back at the building if you want to get in.
Oh, the casualty. Screw that guy.
You're not transporting
this off. Don't bully me. Yeah, I am. I'm transport and business.
I'm gonna bully you, first off. You ain't transport.
Yeah, I am. I have 8 benches. Come over and say that to my chairs, pussy.
How about you carry me, pussy?
No, I'm really shit at that. We learned that the hard way, buddy boy. Not even gonna try to cover that up. That was off.
second time, I really thought I had it, but then I was looking at shit on the ground.
I just MS defense.
Everybody get HQ. Defense, guys. Defense.
Oh, I thought he was coming, Jensen.
I get shot at.
Don't you dare try picking me up with that thing.
You give me the option.
Hey, Nick, you need a gunner for that Kaiserman?
Yes, I need a gunner.
Somebody want to bring some ammo?
What do you need?
Three belts. Sorry, 338 belts.
Yo, Jensen, if you want to jump in the heli, now's your chance, because it's going to be a long drive.
How come I can't hop in the gunners?
If you're a pilot, you can't be a gunner.
Oh, the man's holding you down. Pressed by the man. Good luck, son.
One sec, let me switch real quick.
Oh, you're dedicated.
Yeah.
An AA in place.
Can you type out the ammo?
You guys keep all of that stuff out.
Yeah, we don't have
serious. People need supplies.
338 belts. Only one.
Here, Jensen, hop up and grab that.
Start right if I'm around, see if I can grab that so it's slow.
Yeah, lead the way, I'll follow you. Because we can't leave our AA tank. Oh, it's broke.
Yep.
I'll mark it on map real quick. Let an engineer know that it's there. The engine, there's nothing there.
Service is done. Huh. Does the casual receipts not get missiles?
Yep.
No, they get missiles, you just gotta go re-arm.
Like, scalpels and skyfires?
Oh no, no, you don't get those. It's okay.
Hey, Sorry, had a little bit of a fuck up there.
What the fuck?
I knocked my mouse over, I'm sorry.
I activated Bobcat and the
I go ahead and I look over and I just see this big old explosion with two smokestacks. What the hell?
Yeah, we were at the Bobcat, seeing if it would give us stuff. It would not. And then I knocked my mouse off my table and bad things happened.
Yes, I can see that.
Story?
Because considering how there's only one smokestack now and the fucking helicopter that you were piloting is now gone.
Hey, be gentle. I know you're slicker than me. Or more slick, I don't know if I'm not.
My name's not even Slick, it's freaking Sick.
Okay, well, cool there, Slick.
You said sorry.
So, how long till I respawn for that thing?
Hey, whoever's driving the armor to the objective, tell the guys who just crashed the armor vehicle next to you that I'm a medic.
Is your helicopter big salt?
Tell them not to respawn.
Watch the blades if you go in.
You're not bad, but I can move over with them.
Doing this like men. In other words, I wait for him to go and then I do it slowly.
Remy, do you want an armed one? Instead of that one?
Tim, you're going with the hummingbird, because I need to pick up the supplies. Hummingbird's right behind you.
A lot of guys in my ping.
Sir, if you could please watch your fire, that'd be really nice of you. I know it's a long shot, but thank you, sir.
Any of you fellas in that gaggle need a ride?
There's an enemy tank next to you.
Arma support coming up.
Enemy tank is to the northwest.
Hey, is there an easier way to go ahead and change your role, or do you always have to disconnect?
Arsenal.
Yeah, you go to the arsenal and then use the scroll wheel. Don't go into the arsenal, just go up to it and stand next to it and use the scroll wheel.
Oh, there you go. Role selection. Thank you.
I hope there's no armor at the AO.
There is.
There is. You got two armored Vicks coming up.
I'm in a supply, so I don't want to be shut down. Put like 70 first aid kits in there.
Get shut down either.
Did you guys ever get ammo?
Yeah, I'm coming in. Might be a shotgun, to be honest. Yep.
Enemy cashman. Oh no.
I dropped it just outside of HQ on the south side.
South, copy, thanks. Cashman's down.
Skate coming up behind you.
Hey, enemy pressure.
If you can, head toward our guys.
That was one hell of a gun run you had going on there, sir.
Well, is it advanced flight model?
No, the Hellcat's a beast, bro. It's just a tank. You gotta give it... She responds slowly to commands. But you can take a fuck ton of hits.
Don't respond. I'm coming up behind you in the Marshall. I'm gonna revive you, dude.
Maybe we tank next to you.
The Pawnee is the one that you can do stuff or.
Yeah, so when I get out, just make sure and send the gun to see him, provide cover while I get him. Lead wise, you'll have Marshall and whatever Skate's driving overwatch here in a second.
Enemy tank is on my ping.
If he lays it, I'll hit it with air support.
Love the Pawnee. If only its windshield could withstand more than like a 9mm round.
Jump and Skate's Vic to my right.
They're in the middle of the HQ. They're all over the HQ.
Marshall just went down. Repeat, Marshall just took a rocket.
Oh. Taru pod is inside the ground.
We need medics at the HQ.
Skate, pull back. We just took a rocket on your left. Long distance from across the... We just got taken out.
Danger close artillery to HQ.
Rapinati, can you do something about this tar pod that's in the ground?
You best get back to the HQ, boys.
Where in the ground?
The one in between the bench and the medevac.
We need reinforcements at the HQ.
Well, Marshall, that was providing overwatch, just took a rocket from your guys' southeast. We're down, the other Vic had a pullback. I'm gonna go ahead and respawn and try and bring in a new Marshall.
I can't do anything about the taro pod, but I can do what I just did.
Oh no, they got a crit.
Hey, Optimus, if you put that guy in the medical hammock, it'll revive him.
And I'm a medic too, so.
Yeah.
Double points.
There you go.
Did you say put him in it?
Yeah, load him up in it and it'll revive him.
In the back.
Can I get some protection down here, please?
They affirm unleashing God.
Oh, there is no safety.
Hey guys, if you want anybody to be picked up, I want you to mark me a recent LZ where I will not be shot at.
Oh shit, yeah.
An LZ where you won't be shot at.
I said load. I put you in.
There is no such LZ here in the defense.
Maybe
it's the best.
And I can't
unload. And low and
dry, safe bed. It's picked up right outside the HQ.
I think you have to carry me, don't you? You gotta, I'd get behind you. Just drop.